phone calls, postcards, dreams about you when I'm in the dark, babe. They don't help none, 'cause I'm still missing you. Your smile in the mirror, and when I hear you whispering in my ear, well, that's when I'm still missing you. Now here's it, and there you are. You're not near, no, you're very far. The room is empty and the laughs are few. I'm sitting here, I'm just missing you. One of these mornings, baby, when you rise, you're gonna find yourself a big surprise.
No more. Well, good morning, good morning. I feel like we're in a nonprofit revival tent. Pretty fantastic. I'm from the South, and that's the first thing I thought of was, you know, where do we go? Okay, well, there's the water. I got what to do with that. We're gonna, at the end of the day, we're all going to baptize in the nonprofit spirit. So I am delighted to be here. This is a real privilege, and by that I mean this, that the world that I have seen through my life experience has been one of very urban, less urban and suburban kinds of ways of delivering services to people and bringing quality of life to people, and they're all different, they're not the same. The one that speaks the most to me is the less urban world. So being with you all is the part of my life is being with my peeps, basically, because I understand this world very well, and you know, less urban doesn't mean less than, darn it.
A successful volunteer program has easy steps into your program, but specific steps, so that you are not just taking every Tom, Dick, or Harry that comes to your organization.
I tell the fundraising people, you know, work aggressively toward working this plan, and if you look, it looks like you're going to fall short, then you're not, you haven't finished your work.
That little exercise that we did at the beginning really focuses us on this topic of celebrating differences and of being curious, you know, about one another and our thoughts and, you know, what has happened in our lives, connecting with each other.
Another key piece in here is that this is all on the behalf of the organization. It's not about me, you, the board president, the ED, or anybody else, or the donors. This is about how we can best pay for it.
It's another perfect day in paradise. It always seems that way when you're by my side. It's in the way you look.
The other thing we're finding is that foundations are not willing to give money as much anymore to single nonprofits. We're talking to a lot of them that say, we want to see that the impact of our dollars is going to be higher than what we've gotten in the past, and the way to do that is to contribute to nonprofits that are working together.
If you spend a lot of time on fundraising for the kinds of things we talked about here, you'd be surprised in the future of how significant that can be for your particular activities.
I think heart itself is a great word for what we all bring to the table and why it's always a privilege for me to work with people who show up with their hearts, because it's just such a human thing that is sadly rarer and rarer in our world, and nonprofits sort of hold that mantle in a big way.
Why were they successful in both of these rounds? The first being, they have a very clear and compelling need in the community that no other organization is fulfilling with their services, and it's very clear, and they're able to represent it in their application.
The biggest challenge comes from the fact the economic and social rights have not yet become the law of the land.
Believe it or not, this conference is not only about the cool classes that there are, but it's also about networking. So what I want you to do is those people, I want you to pair up, and I want you to introduce yourself to each other. I want you to talk about your nonprofit, what position you hold, and the only answer you can give that person is, tell me more, or, ooh, I like that.
It's another perfect day in paradise. It always seems that way when you're by my side. It's in the way you look, it's in your perfect stride. I'm living in paradise. Now if you were to ask me when my life took a change, it had to be the day when you looked my way. All at once I saw another side of life. I'm living in paradise. In the morning, sun's on the rise. I roll to my left, you're lying by my side. I watch how you sleep and listen to your sigh. I'm living in paradise. The world never looked quite this way to me until I saw a smile that brought me to my knees. Your love was calling, my heart was falling, the world turned upside down. My life was changing, my world rearranging, I knew just what I'd found. Now everywhere I look is like paradise. The world has a glow and you're by my side. In the early morning, baby, late at night, I'm living in paradise. Yeah, early in the morning and late at night, I'm living in paradise. It's another perfect day in paradise. It always seems that way when you're by my side. It's in the way you look, it's in your perfect stride. I'm living in paradise. Now if you were to ask me when my life took a change, it had to be the day when you looked my way. All at once I saw another side of life. I'm living in paradise.